morning. This is Sonindiridu Kohima and I'm Norbin Pradhan with the morning news. The union government has urged the people to practice social distancing to set an example during the Janata curfew from 7 a.m. to 9 p.m. today, saying that this is the time to show collective resilience to fight coronavirus. Briefing media in New Delhi yesterday, Joint Secretary in the Health and Family Welfare Ministry, Lav Agarwal, said that the Janata curfew is a public participation drive which will create a sense of unity in isolation among the public. He hoped that every citizen of the country will participate in this campaign. Agarwal said 1,700 people, including Indian and foreign nationals, have been evacuated from different countries so far. He said 111 labs across the country have been made functional. He said contact tracing of over 7,000 persons is underway in the country. Refuting the spreading of virus at community level, he said efforts have been made to stop the chain of transmission. Secretary in the Department of Consumer Affairs, Pawan Kumar Agarwal, said there is no shortage of essential items in the country. He urged the people to avoid panic buying as there are sufficient stocks of all essential items. Meanwhile, a total of 283 confirmed cases of COVID-19 have been reported in India so far. The Nagaland government has said that the Janata curfew being observed today is voluntary and self-imposed and is not being enforced by the state government. However, the state government has appealed all citizens to show solidarity towards the call made by Prime Minister Modi and to voluntarily stay indoors during the period. Meanwhile, people have been asked to participate in applauding the professionals working hard despite the COVID pandemic by clapping and ringing bells at 5 p.m. today. In pursuance of the Nagaland government notification, Kohima Deputy Commissioner DC, as a precautionary measure to prevent and control the outbreak of novel coronavirus in this district, has ordered immediate closure of 10 crowded market areas which offer no scope for enforcing satisfactory distancing of people. The markets are BOC and Mao Market, vegetable shops and supermarket, bazaar along the footpath behind local ground, Razu Point Market and Evening Bazaar, High School Junction Market, Mecholi, Thochu, Perachesia, all footpath vendors, all second-hand shops in Kohima, all night bazaar and weekly market and markets at Mohankola, TCP Gate area and Tinpati. However, the DC said that those shops or outlets dealing with food grains, vegetables, food items, medicines and other essential items and goods are exempted. In view of the need to take urgent measures for preventing and controlling the spread of novel coronavirus in Dimapur, the district administration has informed that issue of documents including ILP, Aadhaar, Scheduled Tribe, Indigenous, No Objection Certificate, Permanent Residence Certificate, Search Certificate, Non-Encumbrance and Valuation will remain suspended with immediate effect until further orders. For exceptional cases which require immediate attention, one can send their application or complaints to Deputy Commissioner Office through mobile number 600-99-24366 for WhatsApp or email to dcdimapur@gmail.com. In view of the prevailing coronavirus COVID-19 pandemic and the necessity to take urgent measures for prevention and control of the disease, Nagaland government has directed all medical officers, nurses and staff under Health and Family Welfare Department to remain in the respective place of posting. In a notification, Secretary to the State Government, Vizupe Kenne, asked all Chief Medical Officers and Medical Superintendents to submit weekly attendance reports of all the officers and staff of the district to the Principal Director of the Department for necessary action. Further, the notification also stated that no leave of any kind will be entertained by the Department except on medical grounds. The 22 rebel Congress MLAs in the Madhya Pradesh joined the Bharatiya Janata Party yesterday. They were inducted in the party in New Delhi in the presence of party president J.P. Nadda, party leader Jyotiraditya Scindia and others. These MLAs' resignation from the Madhya Pradesh Assembly had led to the fall of the Kamal Nath government in the state. And with that, we end this morning news. Have a nice day.